News at 4 on KBTX. The people you know, the news you trust.
Welcome back. This is a face you may recognize. Warren Finch is the director of the George Bush Presidential Library and Museum, here to talk about a big event on Thursday that recognizes the 25th anniversary of the Americans with Disabilities Act. Big event, big milestone. What's happening on Thursday?
Well, we've got three of the key players. We've got Lex Fridin, who was kind of the grassroots, one of the grassroots people in getting the Americans with Disabilities Act passed. He was an automobile accident shortly after he graduated from high school. And I'm hoping he tells a story tomorrow night about the university that rejected him because he was in a wheelchair and how different times are now. And then Boyden Gray, who was President Bush's counselor to President Bush, actually got the law written and got it passed through Congress. And then we have Larissa DeSantis. Larissa was 9 years old and she met President Bush in 1989 in the Oval Office. She was epilepsy poster child for 1989. And as she leaves the Oval Office, President Bush says, write me sometime, and she never did. And so we're gonna bring her back. She now has a PhD and she's a professor of paleontology at Vanderbilt University. And we're going to bring her back and see how her life turned out.
So three key players in the Disabilities
right.
Act. And you were going to do this on Thursday night. Tell us the when and where and how
sure.
people can...
Thursday night, 7 o'clock, the Annenberg Conference Center. So the conference center is right there at the Presidential Library. There will be a reception afterwards. And it should be a nice discussion back and forth.
For anybody to be interested, do they have to sign up for this? You want some RSVPs?
We would like you to RSVP. You can go to Bush Library, Bush41.org.
I just Google it. That's it. It's a secret day when I don't remember the... Hey, we were talking before we came on to break. You guys are busy from this point until the end of the year. I've got about 20 seconds left. What else you got?
We've got John Meacham's coming on November the 9th to talk about his biography of President Bush, and then we're opening up a brand new exhibit on the national parks on November 30th, and we have a big program that night also. And then tree lighting, Christmas, and then
nice.
It goes all the way through the first of the year. So check our website.
Lots of stuff going on, RSVP, big event on Thursday. Mr. Finch, thank you so much for coming
in. Thanks for having me.
Sharing
Appreciate
that.
It.
Good to see you, sir. News 3.